Volvo 8 car going from Columbus, Ohio.
Are you in one? One of the guys?
In the number 99 car, Chad Harness. In the 14 car, Greg Keller from Delaware. 41 is alive, Nathan Miller. Who else we got out here? 818, Anthony Long, and I'll get the other as soon as he comes around here. 62, A.J. Walker.
Whoa!
Black there, partner. That means you're done. He's in. 62 is... Who folded out here? We'll let him tell us. We'll have it official here in a minute. Eight-18 will be back. Which one is that? 6? 62 will be out. He's out. Coming back's gonna be 818, 41, and 6. Passing those out as the night goes on. Number 15 coming in first is James Reese. Jason Parker from Marengo. Next one in, the two car, Brian Miller from Chillicothe. Field. going on way down there, Patrick. Yellow engine from somewhere.
Still got problems.
taken care of any mosquito problem that we might have had. That smoke is doing them in.
One, they're all accounted for.
some scores along the way. I'll be glad to pass those along and get some of the local schools want to report in. I'll be glad to do that. Let's see. few of them ain't coming back. All good now. All good. One more heat of full size yet. One more heat of full size. Compacts, mid-size minivans, powder pumps, big trucks, little trucks, and a mixture. We got lots of wrecks yet. City, Washington Courthouse, Marengo. That's just in this heat. I'm guessing. Hey, well. More autonomy still going. Still running. Watch the left front wheel on J1. There, they got their attention. They're just about to count them down. Courthouse. 627, Jeff Clark from Milford Center. And 711, Bill Browning from Marengo. Those three will be back. We've got heat number four, the 7 car, Kenny Beckworth. Delaware, in the 36B, I knew a girl like that one. Eric Olam from Mount Gilead. I don't see the number on this car. Got his phone number, but I don't think that works. We'll have to figure him out. 9 1/2, Sean Jones from Hilliard. 314, Tom Kepfinger from Fulton. 29X, Ryan Frazier from Mount Gilead. 14. Could be Craig Keller from Delaware if that's 14. I'm not sure. 008. Dan Brown from Sunbury. There's the 14. Craig Keller from Delaware. The other might have been 314. Number 4 is the white door guy. 22, Jamie Stidham. 4, 3, 2, 1, heat number 4. Whoa, F1 doing some damage already. That blue Clark County guy might be the one I don't have a number for. The Clark County guy there. Maybe that's green, blue, whatever. I think I got everybody else. Getting quiet. Thank you. with the 008 car, they... Or we might just be from the exhaust. 008 is in, M1 is in, and who else? Help me with the other. Is that 522? 522 is in. All right. Robert Howard in the 14 car. That's Joe Burton from nowhere. Number 14, number 5 and getting the last hit, maybe. Now he hits the 31. Number 18, he's got big trouble. He's got flat front tires, and that's his drive tires. That's a front wheel drive. Sportsmen are shaking hands. They're giving the thumbs up. Anybody else want to talk to me about tubing? I'll be glad to talk to you about tubing. It's fast, fun, and if you talk to me, it's free. Talk to me about tubing. I got free passes. Oh, they're fine. Land, they're already out here. They're mid-sized guys. They're way ahead of me. They got six of the live ones out there. Six, 63, 718, 04, 02, and 77. Chris 04, Timothy Jensen, 718, Chris Hatfield, Bruce Levings in the 6, Jerry Althouse in the 77, and Austin Stickley in the 63. 4, 3, 2, 1, a mid-size. He is on love, 2 with a big hit right out of the chute. Perfect. Oh, Buckeye Valley 42, River Valley. Oh, we got a pile up back here. Oh, 77. Got a promotion. Trouble officially. Crombie. Whoa, mercy sake. Number 6, 63 and 4. Whoa, nice hit by the 63 car. 718, they're trying to get your attention there, buddy. Hello. You can't go to have a flat tire. Chris Hatfield will be fourth. 63 is Austin Stickley from Mount Vernon. 04, Timothy Jensen from Howard. And number 6, Bruce Lemmings from Mount Gilead. Those three are still alive and running strong.
Same one or not, though. 69X,
show, Powder Puff time. Trucks get staged, big and little get staged. Feature cars, be ready to go, car. If you change cars, please tell us. Ashley Drum, it's your birthday today. Happy birthday, Ashley Drum. Here's the M1, the Dominator. Sam Payton was in the best dressed class, and he's looking pretty good in this one right now. Oh, he's got some speed. Uh-oh. Tim. Tim, don't get broadside of him, whatever you do. Hide behind this other van, something. Oh, you should have listened to me, Tim. I'm trying to help you. Oh, no. He's coming again, Tim. Tim's a tough guy. He'll be all right. Newsflash, we're having fireworks tomorrow night. After Phil Dirt and the Dozers over there, going to be fireworks. Go SPCA at noon. Phil Dirt in the evening. Fireworks after that. My land, it just keeps coming. Here come the ladies. 107. Clark in the 04, Krista Sprinkle, 985, Brittany Bropper, 23, Tabitha Urich Dooley, 69, Lisa Shockley, 47, Shelly Tink. 04, Krista. I did 04. Who's in this? 007, Angela Jester. And 0, Amanda Travis. 1, 2, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's a Powder Puff in Delaware. Oh, you girls. Oh. Yes, sir. Maybe the sexy wife is out there. Well, everybody knows now that Mike has a sexy wife. One of the lucky ones. I'm not saying no more. Here is 985 getting ready to wind up on somebody. Get a man, but he can't go anywhere. She can't go anywhere. 69 looking pretty good right now. At least a shot play from Monaco. I have no idea what the order is going to be if they don't get to going here pretty soon. Lisa Shockley will be your winner. 23. Mary Tabitha Urey will be second. Christmas Fixer will be third. And May, the Mad Max Clark coming forward. 36 feet. That would be Lonnie Scott. And the old girl, I got one. Oh, and the 94. Kemi Hoffman. 95. Robert Dixon. That's all we got. The other two scratched. there. You take off down the highway, they wouldn't stay up there. Here they go. We're gonna get some speed up now. Well, that did it. Oh no. Who would have thought? That's a good idea though. You lose glasses? Would they be like these? Ask and you shall receive. You wanted glasses, I wanted to come here. Everybody is happy. Everybody is happy. We even found the sexy wife's husband radio. It's all good. It's not all good out there right now. We know that Tim Hoffman is going to be third. I'm not sure of nothing, but unofficially, Tim Hoffman's going to be third. Oh, Roger is. Oh, man. Looks like 36B is still running, but if he didn't have the last hit, it don't really make much difference. That's Lonnie Scott. Robert Dixon's in the 95. Red flags are out. They'll sort this thing out. We still got all the money for the Powder Puff girls. Ladies, come on up. Get your money. They say your winner is going to be Robert Dixon in the 95. That would mean Lonnie Scott in the 36B will be second. Tim Hoffman will be third. That's 1, 2, 3. Robert Dixon, Lonnie Scott, Tim Hoffman. Get the big trucks ready. Get the big trucks out here and looking good out there. Rick, we got your cell phone and there's no sexy wife listed. Sorry. Rick, another cell phone we found. Oh, Rich, not Rick. We might have to dial out your number. Sierra Stover is 12 years old today. Her mom won the Powder Puff. Sierra Stover, happy 12. There's your trucks. 36B, Lonnie Scott. 69, Mike McKinney Jr. 40, Gabe Trainer. M3, Mike McKinney Sr. 17M, Matt Lavery. Yes. looking down at this end. What's up? Here he comes. Game trainer in the 40. He's looking to hit somebody. Hold it. Whoa. Oh, what's up with that? What's going on here? Whoa. The others place out here. I don't know. Are we placing them? It up so far. If somebody don't show up pretty soon, he becomes some feature cars. We have got a 6-foot trophy for the winner and a $1,000 bill. There'll be money for everybody that made the feature, but the winner is $1,000. They're coming in fast and furious now. Must be under attack. happening.
Thank you.
from Nathan Miller from Grove City. The sixth car, Mike Petras from Sandusky. 187, the turkey, Matt Schaefer from Frankfurt. From Upper Sandusky. 627, Jeff Clark, Milford Center. 787, Sean Parr, Washington Courthouse. And M1, Dana Mulsmer from Upper Sandusky. They're all alive. John, 187, Matt Schaefer. One thing is, the one hit was on the end.
Problem on the left front.
keep it running. We are down to 5. 41, Stephen Miller from City. Number 6, Mike Woodman from Sandusky. 210, Scotty Thiel from Upper Sandusky. 627, Jeff Clark from Milford Center. 787, John Fryer from Washington Courthouse. Those five, still in it. And Mikey gets the trophy. Be in second. Tell you what, any one of those five could win it. They're all still going pretty strong. 627 with that wheel bump, that seems to be floating down. I don't know what it is. How can he steer the track? That gets that. Scotty Thiel giving somebody a ride to the concrete. Oh, and another one. He gets one. Jeff Clark into the side. That was Jeff's man's side, and he had that wheel hanging on, and he's put him into the concrete, and he might be done. He's on the clock. Oh, there he goes. He's moving again. Now he's going to get by somebody else. Oh, that's Scotty Thiel. He's out running. I'll tell you, I don't know how he's doing it, but he's doing it. That's all that makes any difference. There's more trophies going out. Good job, guys. Moving up this way now. getting going. Number six, Mike Buckran from Sandusky. Now he's going. Another nice hit. There's the 41 car. I wonder where you got the head stays at Miller. Scotty Steele head stays at Miller. This is 787 Sean Pryor from Washington Courthouse. That was just with the flat tire. Sean Pryor from Washington Courthouse, he'll be fourth. 7 left. 41, Nathan Miller. 210, Scotty Neal. 627, Jeff Clark. Guys are, Scotty's hung up. Scott Steele is hung up on Jeff Clark right now. Out there, they're getting loose, maybe. Oh, they're still hung up. Nathan Miller come up to give him a little something. Now they're loose. Oh, got him in the driver's door. I'm sure he didn't mean to, but he hit him hard right in the driver's door. Don't do it again. Third time's the charm, buddy. These three cars are getting beat up bad now. They're still all running. Neil's got a little scope in from there. 310. He's got that bumper. Hit. 41, Nathan Miller gets 2-for-1. He drives Jeff Clark right into Scotty Neal with that hit. Scott Fields got a fluid problem, making a little steam over there. Cars are really getting whipped. Got the deal, not moving. Steaming pretty bad. That's the 210 making all that steam, I think. Things now. cornhole tournament over at the show arena. Got a car show in the afternoon over there in the merchant's building in the office. Fireworks to wind it up tomorrow night. We got another big hit award. It hit so hard it took the top of the trophy off. These guys are fighting it out. It can't last forever. They only got so much gas in there. See which one gets the best mileage. You got a favorite picked out here? How about Jeff Clark in the 627? You think he can do it? Or Nathan Miller in the 41? And one of you's gonna be right. Oh, we're gonna go a little head on. Thanks for coming out. Stop and grab you something to eat for on the way.